What's up you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is gonna be a fun video again. We are gonna create this look. Now the original owner of this look is Luna Fortun. You can follow her on Instagram. This is the look that she had created and it is so fantastic, it is so gorgeous, and I was so inspired. I thought, why not recreate it? So this is my version of the palette on the eye look, that's what I've called it. And if you want to know how to get this look, keep on watching. Okay, and I'm using the Fit Me 330 and I'm gonna mix this with the Fit Me 320 and I'm gonna apply this on my skin. So the eye, there's not much on the eye. The other eye is just gonna get contoured and we are just gonna apply the mascara. While one of the eye, we're gonna apply and make the palette like I have shown you in the picture. I'm gonna take the crayon by pack and just apply this under my eye as the concealer. Setting my eyes with a Fit Me loose powder. Bronzing my face using the NC46 by MAC. It's like this, I don't know whether if you can see, and this is how the eye makeup is, and we'll try to create that using a concealer. I'm gonna go with a crayon concealer and fill this in. I'm just gonna sharpen the edges using a flat brush. I'm gonna take the Makeup Revolution palette and I'm gonna go with this shade out here. This is the exact color of the concealer that we've used for the eye, and I'm just gonna set the concealer using this powder, this eyeshadow. I'm gonna take a dark brown shade or a chocolatey shade and apply that on my lower waterline. Now I'm gonna go with the actual colors and apply small dots out here, and I'm gonna start off with the yellow color first. Going with the red. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying. I'm gonna highlight my face using the Maybelline highlighter in Molten Gold. For my lips, I'm gonna go with something nude. This is the final look. This is my version of the palette on the eye look. A big shout out to Luna Fortun again. Thank you for sharing that post with us. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you are notified every time I upload a video. You can also follow me on my Instagram and Facebook. That all is The Makeup by Cynthia. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.